Michael Gary. Last year, Michael was an SEC league champion and qualified for the divisional section. Michael's recorded 65 career wins, with 34 of those wins coming by way of fall. Michael is currently in the field and looks to win his second straight league title and qualifying for the section's master league. In Michael's words, I'd like to thank my team first for nearly 4 years of camaraderie and for helping me become the wrestler I am. I'd also like to thank my coaches, especially Kelly and Richmond, for building this program. I lastly would like to thank my parents for all the hours they spent in tournaments and the sacrifice they have made to get through this. I love you both. I will miss wrestling very much, except for cutting weights. I will miss all the good times we had on and off the mats. Thank you, Michael. Our next varsity wrestler is Austin Button at 147 pounds. Austin was a very good wrestler for the Eagles, spending his last 2 seasons on the varsity lineup. Austin has accumulated 43 career wins, with 29 of those wins coming by way of pin. In Austin's words, I would like to thank my team for kicking my butt the last couple of years. I definitely will not be the wrestler I am without you guys. I also would like to give a shout out to my coaches for pushing me to be better at every practice. I would especially like to thank Frank the Tank for being there every night for practice and every weekend for tournaments. He really sacrificed a lot of his time for me and this team, so I hope he gets the lead title this year. And last, I'd like to thank my parents for being there to stick it out every time I had a tournament and every time I had something for wrestling. They were always there. Thanks, guys. I also want to give a shout out to Big Jay. Our next varsity wrestler is Christian Peralta at 154 pounds. Christian is a senior wrestler in the U.S. freshman and senior seasons. He has accumulated 27 wins and 10 of those wins going by way of fall. One of Christian's most memorable moments is when he jumped into the varsity lineup and lasted to wrestle the weight class against the Sons Oaks. Christian stepped in and got the fall for the Eagles to help secure a victory over the defending league champions. In Christian's words, I would like to thank my big supporters and my parents. I'd also like to thank my coaches and friends. In some ways, they helped to push me to be better and to become who I am today. Thank you, Christian. Our next Eagle varsity wrestler is Troy Rossi at 147 pounds. Troy has established himself as the most successful wrestler in Vista del Lago Eagle history. Troy is an SEC league champion and two-time section masters qualifier. Troy currently holds the school record for wins in a career with 101 in the county as of tonight. He has won 40 of his matches by fall. Troy is currently undefeated in the league and is ranked number 6 in the Sac Joaquin section and number 35 in the entire state of California. So, Troy's words, thank you to everyone who helped me become a successful wrestler and helped me shape into the person I am today. My coaches, my family, my teammates, and friends are the ones that got me here by motivating me to challenge myself every day to practice and in life. I want to especially thank Coach Richmond, our head coach, my parents Tracy and Frank, and my brother Trevor for their support. If it was not for these people, I would not be here. I love this team and everyone who is part of it. I am proud of where we are, and I know this team will continue to improve. Thank you, Troy, and congratulations. Our next varsity wrestler is Jacob Sahagan at 162 pounds. Jacob is a four-year varsity wrestler captains in this quarter reporting those wins coming by fall. Jake is currently undefeated in the league and looking to win that big title as a man in the past 2 years. In Jake's words, I have to thank my mom for making it absolutely every wrestling event she could and always being the loudest voice in the crowd. My mom has always been my biggest supporter and my biggest fan. My dad also came out to wrestling tournaments and meets, but not just to cheer me on, but to help out the team. I owe a lot of my success to my parents, and I have always strived to make them proud. Of course, where would I be without my coaches? We were the first seniors to spend all 4 years with Coach Richmond. During those 4 years, many of the coaches have been there to help me, so I want to give big thanks to all the assistant coaches as well as Coach Richmond. A small message to those just starting out the program, stick with it. It's no fun looking at the team picture at the end of the year and seeing how many people are in the picture but not still on the team. I know it's hard, but it's worth the sacrifice. Thank you and congratulations to Jake. Our next female varsity wrestler is Ezra McCann, 172 pounds. Ezra accumulated 66 wins in his career, with 54 of those wins coming by way of fall. It is one of the highest winning percentages in school history. I want to thank my family in these words, mainly my dad, for all of his support. He put in a lot of effort to help out the team in our matches, and now he's an official coach. I also want to thank all of our coaches for how much time they put to this team to turn us into what we are now. I'd like to especially thank Coach Richmond for building this team from basically nothing. It's been a long 4 years. There's definitely been ups and downs for me throughout that time, but nothing would have made me think differently about it if I had not joined. This time has brought everyone in the team close together and made some long-lasting friendships. I hope to take the lessons from the sport that's taught me to help me in my future career in the military and law enforcement. Oh yeah, League Champions 2013. Our next varsity wrestler is Ian Berglesic at 184 pounds. Ian is a two-year wrestler in the Eagles, spending both those seasons on the varsity level. Last year, his first season wrestling was being placed in the SEC League Finals and qualified for the divisional tournament. Ian has recorded 28 career wins, with 20 of those wins coming by way of fall. In Ian's words, I would like to start by saying thanks to all the coaches and all my teammates for their help. I have become the man I am today thanks to them. I would also like to thank my mom for everything she has done for me and my life. I also like to thank my friends and my families. They have kept me out of trouble and have always been there for me. Thank you and congratulations, Ian. And our final varsity wrestler in tonight's ceremony is senior Clayton White. Clayton is a four-year wrestler for the Eagles, spending his last two seasons on the varsity level. Clayton has accumulated 58 wins in his career, with 37 of those wins coming by way of fall. Clayton is a two-time divisional qualifier. His greatest moment in wrestling was when he scored a fall in the Consumnus Oaks duel to give Augusta a come-from-behind victory over defending the league champions. In Clayton's words, I'd like to thank all the people that helped me in my wrestling career. I want to thank my parents, my coaches, and my teammates. I learned a lot about myself over my career and realize now that I'm a lot tougher than I ever thought. I had fun over the years, even though it was a lot of hard work and early mornings. I've made friends because of this and became friendlier to a lot of people. Thanks to my memories, and by the way, you're welcome for winning the league title for the team. Congratulations, Clayton. Thanks for having me on the 2013 Varsity senior